Hey guys, today I am going to solve the past paper of Law Admission Test, September evening 2020, the section of English. So let's start. Complete the sentences by choosing by a most appropriate moll from the given letters A to D. The first MCQ is here. Mr. Saleem went out of his way to oblige his superior. A option is correct. The next is, there are as yet no vegetation types or ecosystems whose study has been perfected to the extent that they no longer challenge ecologists. A option is correct. The next is, the father was angry and cast off him. Here, D option is correct. The next is, with the less rapid expansion of the economy, we should make substantial progress toward stable price levels. C option is correct. The next is, the clouds of suspicion will clear up soon. C option is correct. The next is, despite the construction of new housing units at the rate of one every month, there is still a shortage of accommodation. Here, B option is correct. The next is, the teachers said that they were no longer prepared to put up with a new headmaster. Here, C option is correct. The next is, in the next section, I'm going to solve the synonyms questions. Select the similar meanings. Appreciate, the similar meaning of appreciate is accelerate. D option is correct, because synonyms of appreciate are admire, respect, accelerate, and the word of accelerate is mentioned in the D option. So here, D option is correct. The next is, the synonym of metaphor is symbol. A option is correct, because synonyms of metaphor are image, symbol, comparison. So, and the word of symbol is mentioned in the A option. So here, A option is correct. The next is, the synonym of accomplish is, the correct option is achieve. C option is correct, because synonyms of accomplish are discharge, achieve, effect. The word of achieve is mentioned in the C option. So here, C option is correct. The next is, the synonym of experience is, the correct option is expertise, because synonyms of experience are expertise, incident, adventure. And the word of expertise is mentioned in the D option. So here, D option is correct. The next is, the synonym of premature is untimely, because synonyms of premature are early, too soon, untimely. The word of untimely is mentioned in the A option. So here, A option is correct. The next is, the synonym of panic is anxiety, because synonyms of panic are anxiety, fear, alarm. The correct word of anxiety is mentioned in the A option. So here, A option is correct. The next is, the synonym of weird is bizarre. C option is correct, because synonyms of weird are unnatural, unreal, bizarre, and the word of bizarre is mentioned in the C option. So here, C option is correct. The next is, in the last section, you have to select the antonyms. Select the opposite meaning. Opposite meaning of galvanize is vary. A option is correct, because antonyms of galvanize are vary, bore, comfort, and the word of vary is mentioned in the A option. So here, A option is correct. The next is, the antonym of contingent is guarded, because antonyms of contingent are designed, guarded, planned, and the word of guarded is mentioned in the B option. So here, B option is correct. The next is, antonym of continual is periodic, because antonyms of continual are periodic, occasional, discontinuous, and the word of periodic is mentioned in the A option. So here, A option is correct. The next is, the antonym of precede is follow, because antonyms of precede are succeed, follow, and the word of follow is mentioned in the C option. So here C option is correct. The next is the antonym of momentary is here persistent, because antonyms of momentary are permanent, lengthy, persistent, and the word of persistent is mentioned in the B option. So here B option is correct. And the antonym of disparity is even here identity, because antonyms of disparity are identity, similarity, equality, and the word of identity is mentioned in the D option. So here D option is correct. Thanks for watching this video. Also share this lecture with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it, and don't forget to like and subscribe this video, and you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Goodbye.